In 1918, a flu pandemic started, which ended up killing more people than the First World War. It's the poster child for pandemics, for how serious they can be. But over time, it eventually became just the seasonal flu, which came around every year.
As a virus spreads through society, we gain protection through vaccinations and exposure. Subsequent waves can be less severe as a result, which can lead to a stable endemic disease.
Influenza and flu remain a serious virus and a serious disease. Endemic is only saying something about whether or not you're getting large epidemics, large outbreaks. It doesn't mean it's harmless, because you can have endemic disease, which is continuing all the time and which kills lots and lots of people. Tuberculosis is endemic in large parts of the world, and it kills millions. Malaria is a similarly deadly killer, and yet it is considered to be endemic. In future, COVID is going to be one of those diseases that we live with, and we also work very hard to minimize its severe consequences for human beings and the healthcare system. And we should be prepared to continue the battle against SARS-CoV-2, not just for the next few months, but going forward as well. It's on the people. It's all on us.